Actor Deepika Padukone conducted a social experiment with the team of her upcoming film Chhappak to really understand how people react on seeing an acid attack survivor in their midst. In a new video shared by the actor, she's seen walking in the streets of Mumbai, flea markets and grocery stores. Whenever Deepika Padukone steps out, people recognize her. Sometimes I want to hide, she says in the beginning of the video, and steps into a trailer to put her prosthetics from the film. When she steps out, she's dressed like her character from the film Malti, and she's joined by other acid attack survivors who'll also feature in the film. First, she steps out in a cell phone store where she is greeted by the shopkeeper. She asks woman to click a selfie with the team and she happily obliges. A few men look at the girls but no one gets rude. They walk into a grocery store while some people flat out refuse to help the girls, give them disgusted looks. A few, however, respond them with kindness and smiles. At a jewelry store, the girl meets a woman who laughs and talks with them, but at the flea market, the response was a lot different. A woman hides her child from the girls and another screams rudely when they ask for help. At the end of the video, Deepika says, "What I have learned through the day is that some things are right in front of your eyes, but you don't realize it. It's important to change your perspective," she says. Chhappak is inspired by the real-life story of Lakshmi Agarwal, who was attacked with acid at the age of 15. The film is directed by Meghna Gulzar and will release on January 10.